We've learned a 56-year-old woman was found dead in her bed after her apartment caught fire. Crews responded to the Northern Plaza apartment building just before 10 o'clock last night, and now an autopsy is underway. Eyewitness News reporter Susan Campbell joins us live with the details new at 6:30 from the Blackstone Valley Mobile Newsroom in Pawtucket. Susan.
Catherine, people who live in this apartment building tell me the woman who died was in a wheelchair and may have had trouble escaping from a fire. They also say she was very friendly and known by many of the people who live here. Eyewitness News on the scene as Pawtucket firefighters knocked down a deadly fire at the Northern Plaza Apartments.
I looked out my window across the street and I seen all the trucks and stuff there and I said, oh dear Lord, what's going on?
Now we're learning more about the victim. Pawtucket police tell us her name is Gail DiCarlo and police say the 56-year-old was discovered dead in her bed.
What a way to go. You're going to be dying anyway, but come on. She's a nice woman too, really sociable woman. That's too bad.
It's terrible.
The flames broke out around 10 o'clock Saturday night. We've learned the fire was contained to DiCarlo's apartment on the second floor. But people who live in the building tell us they smelled smoke even floors away from the victim's apartment.
That part of the fifth floor is all smoke.
Residents tell us only people living on the second floor were evacuated and were told nobody was displaced by the fire. Tonight, the cause of the fire remains under investigation. Live in Pawtucket with the Blackstone Valley Mobile Newsroom, Susan Campbell, Eyewitness News.